Hello everyone, today we will be covering how to set and reset axes in FormIt. The world axes are displayed as the three red, green, and blue lines in the center of the screen. These define the three Cartesian directions of the 3D world. The X direction is defined by the red line, the Y direction by the green line, and the Z or up direction is by the blue line. To rotate the grid and or redefine the origin point of the sketch, right-click on the canvas to activate the context menu and choose the Set Axes icon, or type SZ for the shortcut. The Set Axes widget appears as your cursor, so you can click to place this where you want to set the origin point. Now click the grip at the red or green axes to rotate the grid. Click off into space to confirm the change. And now a grid or workplane appears aligned to where we moved and rotated the axes, so if you click the line tool or type L, notice you are drawing on and snapping to this new plane and grid. To reset the origin and grid back to the default setting, right-click on empty space in the canvas and choose the reset axis icon or type RZ. Resetting the world axes is very helpful if we have an entire site that is off axis, and we want to be able to continually draw in relation to that site. This tool also works for group axes and can be very helpful when you want to draw something aligned to an angled grid or an angled surface like the face of a pyramid. I will place the pyramid primitive by selecting the icon and clicking onto the canvas to place it, and now I'll right-click to the context menu and group it. Then double-click to edit the group and select the Set Axes tool. I will place my origin point on the face of the pyramid and rotate my red axis to align with the angled face. And now if I activate the line tool and draw, it is easy for me to stay aligned with the pyramid face when I'm editing the group. This change is specific to this group alone, so once you exit the group edit tool, the world axes remain in the default position. But if we double-click to edit the group again, you'll see your axes are as you left them, and you will need to right-click into the canvas to reset them. That's it for FormIt Set and Reset Axes. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.